the churches.
This is so cool being on a video.
This is Crowhurst. Church of Saint George? But if we walk up the hill there, we'll be able to see the abbey, the old abbey.
Yeah, that's how it was, yeah.
Okay.
That's an old Bible tree right there.
Yeah, it is. That's used itself.
Yeah. I thought we were walking all the way back to the school.
Well, yeah, we are. Well, we'll see. Yeah, because the map, him and I both looked at, I think, the same map, and it said 3 miles. Wow, is this a yew tree?
I don't know.
I think this is.
Yes, there's an ancient yew tree.
See, that was a very compelling thing, too. It's like, if he did die, it would make sense if it was on a hill like this, and at his property.
Yeah. Look at that thing.
That is gnarly.
Yeah, huh?
That is amazing.
This is awesome.
That is so cool.
They think it was planted in 780. So it was, this is possibly continuing before the battle.
Shut down all the trees for the war effort. Shipped all the timber over.
Here's the abbey, you guys. This is the old abbey.
Yes.
We're on his property right now.
where it actually goes in and out of. But you see like that's the river there.
Yeah. They probably would have landed further out, but yeah.
Cool. That's awesome. Yeah, there are people who live on like the long boats here.
Really?
Like the, along like the... They should be right. I don't know if you can see it right now, but... Yeah, you can actually hit these, the river and all the passageways all up and down this side of the country. Just an old bus here.
No, big bus.
And we're like, ooh, look, double decker bus. Like, oh, they're all double decker. Normal. Yeah.
Is that like a high school?
That's Waitrose. I will drive you. On our way out, we'll take the longer way out. And I'll just drive you by.
That's like Christian story.
Yeah, it's like Christian.
I mean, this place is twice as old as St. Augustine. You know what I mean? Which is just nuts.
Wow, look at how this is.
You're right,
you're
gonna see a place called the Greedy Piglet.
Okay.
Yeah, they filmed the Crown there.
Really?
Yeah. Actually, I don't know if I sent you guys a picture. I came out here to see it.
We were
filming out here.
We watched like a little tourist video on Oundle, and the Greedy Piglet was something. They're like, you gotta check it out.
We're gonna go like on maybe tomorrow. I don't know.
Awesome.
There's St.
Peter.
Oh,
this is beautiful.
Nice.
Gorgeous.
Now we're
getting
to the market part of the town. That's the Greedy Piglet right there.
Greedy Piglet. Oh my goodness.
Kids in this town.
Well, a lot of the it's all the school kids because this is the main school for all the area around here.
Okay.
And a lot of them are actually boarded here during the week. They go stay here all week and they go home.
Really?
On the weekends only.
Wow.
That's kind of cool. Like it's like they're already adults. Yeah. Like you get treated like an adult, you act like one. Yeah.
Maybe.
Or you're just free to go do whatever you want.
I feel like I would have had sex at a much younger age if I was in an environment like this. And I wasn't going home every single day to my parents and my church and everything.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, all the school. All the stuff at school.
Wow, it's beautiful.
And it's all like what, middle school, high school or something?
High school.
Okay.
Well, late middle school, high school.
I'll be honest.
Like 8th grade and above.
I'm having a hard time these days distinguishing between high school and middle school. Like, they all look like little kids to me.
So, all even, this even all down there, this building over here.
Beautiful.
Every single bit. It's beautiful property.
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
This is awesome.
All the old buildings, statues.
Little houses and stuff.
Yeah. These are all dormitories over here.
Wow.
Wow. Those are the dorms.
Man.
That's nice.
Like, they're already in college.
Yeah.
I think it's because all their friends, are bored here. Like, all the kids want to board. Even if you live in the town, some parents let their kids still, pay for the board.
Yeah,
for the experience, I guess.
Yeah.
Especially if you grew up that way, too. Like, you were at school at board with your friends, and you want your kid to have that same thing, you know?
Yeah, the same experience. I like how it's on a hill.
Yeah. Oh.
American.
Oh, there, buddy.
Driving here, you gotta be on your toes.
Really?
You on your toes and take everybody waves at you?
Yeah.
I wave probably 10 times a day when I'm driving. It's going through my village.